Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Easy Cooking with Gary. Today, I got up and I made some pancakes. And I made some blueberry pancakes, and you can see right here. And my wife said, why don't you do a video on how you make these pancakes? Because they're not typical pancakes. These right here are made from Muffin Mix. You can get the banana nut, strawberry. These are the blueberry, apple cinnamon, and my grandkids' favorite is the chocolate chip. So I'm gonna I'm making some more. I made the blueberry for my wife, and I'm gonna make the apple cinnamon for me. It's real easy, three ingredients. One egg, I've got a half a cup of milk, and I got one package of muffin mix. So I'm gonna put the muffin mix in there. Pour a little bit of milk in here. I got a half a cup right here. I'm gonna see what it looks like. Get it to the thickness that I like. Good. I've got a batter dispenser right here that I use. It works really good. A little bit of grease in my pan. I got it on about medium high heat. Some cooking spray. Chunks of that apple is in there. You can see some bubbles forming on there, and they're starting to pop. That's when you know it's about ready to flip. Let's see here. Now look at that. All right, that's one ready. Put a little pat of butter right here on it. Now, spray this. Right there. Bubbles are coming up, and then when you start seeing them pop their own self, should be close to being ready. I'll show you what the back side of it looks like. See? Still hot. Use some cooking spray. Now, hit it with a little syrup. Now, let's give these a little taste. These are good. It's quick, easy. Kids love them. They come in all different flavors. Hope you enjoyed this recipe. And y'all have a good day today. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up on it. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please like it. And we'll talk to y'all later. Bye.